dancing and the lions hit their marks. It's been a year of quarantine, it's time for company.
Bobby,
come from away, taught me all about hospitality.
Sorry,
I'm this Mormon's telling me.
Broadway is Back is a love letter to Broadway and an announcement to everyone that Broadway is back in September.
And action.
Man, I miss going to see a play.
And I miss playing.
Broadway, oh Broadway, you're finally coming back.
That was actually my best acting I've ever done. Can we use any of that?
Yeah, we can. It's about 2 p.m. We have until about 3 to shoot it. And then it's got to be on the show tonight. So we got a lot of work ahead of us.
This one's really interesting because the set has to fully break apart and become other things and then come back together at the end. Putting together 14 shows in 3 minutes or less is a tricky thing to do.
I miss Henry's wives in 6.
Ex-wives!
Think of all that alimony. I miss that brooding phantom.
The only mass singer with a Tony. I miss the ladies of Chicago.
Candy's legs kick even higher.
I miss that anxious Evan Hansen.
Yes, I'm cute, but I'm a liar.
I miss going down.
That was fantastic.
Yeah, like that in 87.
They really are.
I miss that anxious Evan Hansen.
Yes, I'm cute, but I'm a liar.
I miss going down to Hadestown. For true love, I'll go far.
I wanna yell, don't turn around, to the guy with the guitar. On the west side there's a story about the Jets and Sharks,
where fighting is just dancing
and the lions hit their marks.
It's been a year of quarantine.
Working with Lin, it's hard to describe. He's just so fun. He's a perfectionist. I always say, like, hey, we can do 2 takes. With Lin, usually he nails it on the first take. I'm the one that needs like 5 takes.
Man, I miss going to see a show. Play.
Yeah,
everyone just wants to be around him, and he's just a true pro.
You wear this when you go to clubs? 100%.
This Mormon's telling me hello.
Founding fathers dueling, whoa. Dancers canning through Paris.
I miss trying out for chorus lines.
A whole new world would be divine.
And feeling like I'm defying gravity.
Just keep going, Jimmy.
Most of all, I miss the crowds. The theater's packed, they're cheering so loud. I just hope we make it through.
But Lin, we have a full audience now.
We do.
Yeah, man, we do.
We do.
I did it. Good, cut.
All right, is it good?
Yep.
We just finished shooting the pre-tape portion of the Broadway sketch. It went super well. Lin crushed it. Jimmy crushed it. And we're about to rehearse the live portion. I think we have a couple of guest stars that the audience doesn't know about. We've got Olga Meredith, Jimmy Smits, Felicia Rashad, Kristen Chenoweth, Laura Benanti, and Christopher Jackson. We'll all surprise everyone. It'll be this really big party at the end with confetti and just a celebration that Broadway is back.
That's so awesome, everybody. Thank you so much for being here. It really means so much to me. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Jimmy!
You're amazing. So fun. Now, Alice, at the end, I want to get out of the shot, kind of, because I don't really, yeah. So I'm going to go here. I probably just go, hey, give it up for everybody, right? Is that rude upstage? Should I be like this?
That's actually upstage.
Okay, good. Then. So awesome, so fun. Thank you so much again. And I'm not gonna cry. Don't cry. All right, thank you again. Break a leg together.
I love you. Thank you.
Five, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I just hope we make it through.
But Lynn, we have a full audience now.
We do.
Yeah, man, we do.
We do.
Been a full year since you've seen a live show or a play.
You cry in the terrible sourdough starter you made to get by.
The emotion coming out was just, you could see it in everyone's face. That was just made with love. That was something. That was awesome.
Thank you.